Miss Pilita, we have with us on the show Janine.
Hi, Mita.
Hi, Janine. How are you? I haven't seen you for 1 week.
So 1 week, yung last nyong pagkikita. Saan kayo nagkita? In your house? Sa bahay nyo? Bumisita siya?
They usually come here every Sunday. They have lunch here or dinner, yeah.
Miss Pilita, we welcome Janine na as our newest kapamilya. She's now a certified kapamilya, Miss Pilita.
A certified kapamilya. Okay. Fantastic. Very happy for her.
Aww. Yes. What's your favorite memory with Janine when she was still little?
Oh, when she was very little, you know, she was about a year and a half or something, and I took her on my concert tour in the States. Yeah. Mm. And, you know, she was walking na. And I would bring her inside the theater, and she would go on stage with me. Yeah. She wouldn't be embarrassed, you know. But Janine is a very, very nice person. She's very well educated, like her brothers and sisters, you know, they're very, very close, which is good because Janine is the only one outside the home, no? Mm-hmm. Of munching. So, but she's very close to her siblings. She's always with her siblings. And at least once a week, I see them here at home.
Mm-hmm. So that's nice.
Whatever they can. Ganun na lang ang mga grandmothers. Ngayon, intayin mo na lang sila.
No, Mita.